saya memang tidak dapat menerima hakikat bahawa saya kehilangan seorang rakan.
You know, you get a fever and all that, but this time when I got a fever, it was a bit peculiar. Bones started aching, my eyes felt like they were popping out.
Begitu muda, begitu sehat, tetapi tewas. Dan tiba-tiba, anak itu tidak akan dapat mengenali bapanya pun.
Fever kept increasing, then went down, went up again.
Hanya kerana virus dengue.
It was really bad. I thought I was going to die. I was spotting really blood. Probably the worst experience. I never wish it even for my enemies. You might be the strongest person in the world, you might be like Hercules, but if a small mosquito gets you, you're in trouble. And you know, dengue doesn't discriminate, it gets everybody. You have to take precautionary methods.
Kita harus perangi di setiap ceruk, tidak kira di rumah kita, di pejabat kita.
Dengue actually kills. Let's try to eradicate dengue. This is terrible.
Anda tidak mahu kehilangan sesiapa pun yang anda sayangi. Kita tidak perlu lagi kehilangan nyawa ataupun kehilangan upaya disebabkan oleh virus dengue ini yang perlu kita perangi habis-habisan.